How can I set up payment for my courses? As an administrator, you can set up payment gateways on your site and allow teachers to charge for courses. Moodle uses PayPal as standard, but other payment gateways or methods are available as contributed plugins. First, as administrator, go to Site Administration, Plugins, Payment Gateways, Manage Payment Gateways, and Enable Payment Gateways. From settings, you can specify a surcharge if needed. Then click Payment Accounts to create accounts. You can have more than one account if you have more than one teacher, for example, with paid courses. Enter an account name, save the changes, and then click, in our case, PayPal, and add the client ID and secret. You now need to go to Site Administration, Plugins, Enrollments, Manage Enroll Plugins, and Enable Enrollment on Payment. From settings, you can set defaults, for example, the currency, although teachers in courses can change these. Now in a course, we go to Course Navigation, Participants, and from the drop-down, select Enrollment Methods. You, as admin, can add this enrollment method to courses. If you want teachers to be able to add it themselves, then you need to give them the capability Enroll Fee Config. A new student with an account on the site now sees that he has to pay to enter this course. To summarise, administrators can set up payment gateways so teachers can charge for courses.